Now, what about the Houston Open? Where do you think that tournament is headed, and are you interested in playing in that again anytime soon?
Yeah, I am. I'm actually going to play again this year, and you know, I'm actually excited. I think it's a good change of pace. I personally think it's a better change. I think it's going to really help us out, and I think you know, it's going to help the community out.
All right, also on Sports Sunday tonight, one-on-one, more from 2018 Masters champion Patrick Reed as he sits down with Lainey Fritz. He also discusses his role in the American Junior Golf Association, an organization that's very important.